Talking to your broker on your cell phone?
Yes, I'm talking to my broker on my cell phone. And my broker is telling me, invest in China. Put your money in China. And I'm saying, but Mr. Broker, I want to put my money in the United States. But my broker says, no, you'll make more money if you invest in China. That's what my broker's telling me. He's saying, investing in the United States is not a good investment. Investing elsewhere, where people will work for one-fifth of what they work for in the United States. And that's increased his profit margin and my profit margin. But as a patriotic American, I want to invest in the United States, but my broker says no. My broker is telling me, go where the money is. Do I have to obey my broker's orders? Do I have to do what my broker tells me? No, I choose to invest where I want to. I choose to invest in American workers, even if I have to pay them $7 an hour. That's what I'm choosing to do.
Thank you, Mr. CEO.
They brought Gandhi from the Peace Habit. I haven't seen him here before, so.
It is very
which may be.
Zombies of America unite!
How are you?
Why are you here at Occupy Boston today?
Well, I'm inspired by this group. I was especially inspired because I work not too far from here and I walk by every day. And I saw one sign that said, I can't afford my own politician. So I made this sign. And I thought that was really meaningful. I am a member of the Boston branch of the Women's International League for Peace and Freedom. And we support the move to amend that corporations are not people and money is not speech. So that's one of the main reasons that I'm here today. And I believe in ending war, which is what Wilf wants to do, end war and all of the causes that legitimize war.
Isn't war the biggest factor in the economy now?
I believe that that's the case, that most of
the
our
war
money,
budget.
Yes, definitely all of our money is going to war. We have a war economy and we have to end the war economy and have put the priorities back to human needs.
I've heard Wall Street called War Street. Do they finance the wars, the profit for the wars?
Yeah, I agree with that statement.
Thank you. Why are you here at Occupy Boston today?
During Vietnam, I spent 3 years imprisoned as a conscientious objector, and things haven't changed much since then with the permanent war economy and a permanent war culture.
Why do you support Occupy Boston?
Number one reason is I just think there's so much pressure on the middle and lower class that, unless we scream and make some noise, we're not going to get any sort of living standard that is reasonable.
What about the anti-war rally here today? What's the connection between the wars and the economy?
I think everybody here feels the connection, and both groups relate to each other, but there's an extremely strong connection between how much we spend as part of our federal budget on the military and lack of investment in education and domestic priorities.
Thank you.
Bradley. Occupy Boston!
But I only want you to work for me if you will work for under $5 an hour.
Thank you, Mr. Greed. But nice vehicle you got there.
Thank you.
It's your anti-war bicycle, huh?
You like it?
Yes.
Job for America, no more war. Job for America.